I used to think I didn't have a story to tell, that I was doomed to a life of silence. I used to wish for some type of challenge to come upon my life. All my friends would tell their stories of their adversities and how they shaped their lives. And it was after really finally listening to my friends, I realized something. Something amazing. Meet Brynn. She's beautiful and everyone told her so. But no one ever told her how smart she really was and how she was going to become one of the greatest surgeons of our generation. This is Paige. All the boys wanted her, but treated her so cruel. She never thought that one day she would meet a boy who loved her for everything she was and is. That this boy would treat her with the respect that she truly deserves. And then there's Nicole. She gave everything she had to the boy that changed his mind. He said he would never hurt her, but he ripped her in half. So you see, even though maybe I have faced some adversities in my life, it's not always my job to only tell my story. It's my job to tell theirs, my friends, my family, the people I meet on the street. Theirs are the stories that need to be heard. Theirs are the stories that will change people's lives. And most of those adversities are overcome. To give us, well, happily ever after.